I teach you if how to put ads in your video two easy way. So first, we go to Google account, and the second, data and personalization. And the next is go to ad setting, and hintayin mong makomplete the fork check, and then make sure guys, it is 100% done, and then syempre click the continue, and check ninyo guys and select all and click the OPT and then submit, and hintay ulit kayo na makomplete ng 100% again, and this is it guys, your status is complete.